Hey everyone. Welcome back to my channel FGH World 24. Today amazing topics. About the world in most biggest aircraft carrier. USS Gerald R. Ford Class, CVN 78, United States Navy. The USS Gerald R. Ford, CVN 78, is the lead ship of the Gerald R. Ford Class of aircraft carriers, which is the successor to the Nimitz Class carriers in the United States Navy. Named after the 38th President of the United States, Gerald R. Ford, this class represents the next generation of nuclear-powered aircraft carriers. Here are some key details and features of the USS Gerald R. Ford class. Advanced technology. The Gerald R. Ford class incorporates a range of technological advancements over the Nimitz class carriers. It features the electromagnetic aircraft launch system, EMALS, instead of traditional steam catapults to launch aircraft, and the advanced arresting gear, AUG, for aircraft recovery. These systems provide more precise and efficient operations. Increased aircraft capacity. The Ford class carriers have a larger flight deck and increased aircraft storage and handling capabilities. They can carry a larger number of aircraft, including fixed-wing fighter jets like the F-35C Lightning II, as well as helicopters and unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs. Enhanced survivability. The carriers are designed with improved survivability features, including better damage control systems, increased redundancy in critical systems, and improved nuclear shielding. This makes them more resilient in modern combat scenarios. Reduced crew requirements. The Ford-class carriers have a reduced crew size compared to the Nimitz-class, thanks to automation and more efficient systems. This reduces the overall operating costs and manpower requirements. Enhanced electromagnetic systems. Apart from EMALS and AUG, the carriers also have an advanced dual-band radar, DBR, system, which combines the capabilities of two radar bands for improved situational awareness and defense against air and missile threats. Nuclear propulsion. Like their predecessors, the Gerald R. Ford class carriers are powered by nuclear reactors, which provide them with virtually unlimited range and endurance, allowing them to operate for extended periods without refueling. Flexibility. These carriers are designed to accommodate a wide range of mission profiles, from traditional power projection and air superiority missions to new roles in modern naval warfare, such as integrated air and missile defense. Cost and controversy. The development and construction of the USS Gerald R. Ford and its subsequent sister ships have faced criticism and controversy due to cost overruns and delays. However, they represent a significant step forward in carrier technology and capabilities. Modular design. The Ford-class carriers are designed with a more modular construction approach compared to the Nimitz-class. This allows for easier upgrades and modifications in the future to adapt to evolving technology and mission requirements. Increased sortie rates. The electromagnetic aircraft launch system, EMALS, and advanced arresting gear, AUG, on the Ford-class carriers enable a higher sortie rate compared to the steam catapults and arresting cables used on the Nimitz-class. This means more aircraft can be launched and recovered in a shorter amount of time. Enhanced flight deck. The flight deck of the Ford-class carriers features improved lighting, deck markings, and systems for more efficient aircraft operations, day or night. It also has a larger number of aircraft elevators for quicker movement of planes between the flight deck and the hangar below. Integrated warfare systems. These carriers are equipped with the latest integrated warfare systems, including the Cooperative Engagement Capability, CEC, which allows for the sharing of targeting data among multiple ships and aircraft, enhancing the overall defensive capabilities of the carrier strike group. Greater fuel and munitions capacity. The Gerald R. Ford class carriers have larger aviation fuel storage and increased weapons magazine capacity, allowing for sustained operations and a wider variety of mission profiles. Enhanced aircraft maintenance. The carriers are designed with improved maintenance facilities and equipment, including automated logistics systems and dedicated maintenance areas, to streamline aircraft servicing and repairs. Crew comfort and quality of life. Consideration has been given to improving the quality of life for the crew with better living conditions, workspaces, and recreational facilities. Reduced radar cross-section. The design of the Ford-class carriers incorporates features to reduce their radar cross-section and increase their survivability in modern anti-ship missile environments. Sustainability. The Ford-class carriers are designed to be more energy efficient and environmentally friendly, with an emphasis on reducing overall operating costs over their lifespan. Future variants. While the USS Gerald R. Ford, CVN 78, is the lead ship, there are plans to build additional carriers of this class. The subsequent carriers may incorporate lessons learned from the construction and operation of the lead ship to further improve their capabilities and efficiency. Finally, now everyone knows about the world in most biggest aircraft carrier, USS Gerald R. Ford Class, CVN 78, United States Navy. So do not forget to subscribe to my channel FGH World 24. Stay tuned for more amazing topics coming soon. Thanks for watching.